बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, ग्रेड 5 डियर स्टूडेंट्स, और नेक्स्ट टॉपिक जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड फूड्स मीन्स GM फूड ऑन पेज नंबर 58। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, जेनेटिकली मॉडिफाइड फूड्स आर आल्सो कॉल्ड GM फूड्स। दीज फूड्स कैन बी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय ऑल्टरिंग द जीन्स इन टू दैम। बट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वट इज जीन? जीन lives in the cells of organisms and contain all the genetical information into it. Dear students, most GM foods are plants. For example, scientists genetically modified plants by transferring the gene of one plant into another. And these transplanted genes are responsible for a particular trait in a. For example, a scientist can put a gene of a plant that survive in a drought may be put into another plant that does not survive in drought. Second example, if one tomato's color is red and other is not, a scientist may transfer the gene of red tomato to another. Dear students, some people are supports these GM foods and others against these GM foods, and there are some reasons about that. Supporters say GM foods are good because the developing countries enable the crops to withstand harsh climate, also protect the crops with viruses, bacteria, and may not need pesticides sprayed on them. And opponents that are against these GM foods said that they interfere with the natural food chain, can also causes allergies, and are very expensive to reproduce. Now, on page number 59, some questions, review questions, and the answers are: Question number 1, who was James Lind? What is he known for? Answer: James Lind was a pioneer nutritionist. He discovered a simple cure for a disease called scurvy, lemon juice. Second question, what is meant by food poisoning? Name the bacteria that cause it. Answer, food poisoning is a disease caused by eating contaminated food. Bacteria that causes food poisoning are E. coli, Salmonella. Third, suggest ways to avoid food poisoning. Wash your hands before handling food. Do not chop food on a chopping board. Do not reheat food more than once. Last and fourth question, what are GM foods? How are they produced? Answer, genetically modified foods are called GM foods. They are produced by adding new genes in them. Thank you.